tuition.
The tuition for the community.
Right. Yeah, so a grant, a Reconnect grant basically leverages federal student aid. So, so someone fills out the FAFSA and they look at what eligibility they have. And if they qualify for full Pell, they don't need to use a Reconnect grant. If they qualify for partial Pell, the Reconnect grant will come in and pay the remaining tuition. So it's the last dollar.
And the Pell is based on income?
Income.
Okay.
Yeah, and the for families, I think it's like around 32,000 is the threshold, so it's pretty low.
Oh, that is low.
But we have a lot of people in our city who qualify for Pell grants. The thing we run into a lot with this is someone has attended school before, maybe were not successful, and they used up all of their Pell eligibility, because Pell is a limited pot of money. So someone may have attended University of Phoenix or a four-year school anywhere, or even Nashville State, and maybe gone for 4 or 5 years, used up all their Pell, and doesn't have